Tonight, I discover some Florida school districts are dealing with a surge in school nurses leaving. What I discovered about how the pandemic is playing a role and what school districts are now doing to fill those gaps.
They are the first line of defense against student illness and the spread of sickness at schools. But across the state, school nurses are still in high demand, and in some cases, even shorter supply.
School nurse shortages are nothing new, not here in Florida or anywhere else across the country. But with the number of COVID cases now on the rise, some Florida school districts are dealing with a double whammy. More cases, fewer school nurses.
In Manatee County, over the first 10 weeks of school, a dozen school nurses have left, more than 10% of the district's nursing staff.
It's more than we would like.
In Pinellas County, 13 school nurses are now gone. And in Palm Beach County, 43 school nurses have retired, resigned, or took a leave of absence since the beginning of the school year.
Every year, districts lose school nurses.
Catherine Burge is a school nurse in Hillsborough County and president-elect of Florida's Association of School Nurses.
The numbers don't surprise me. They're probably a little bit higher this school year.
According to the most current statewide data, which is 10 days old, Florida's health department is reporting more than 1,300 COVID-19 cases on school campuses, while schools are largely proving not to be the super spreader sites some feared. Schools short on nurses are finding it difficult to recruit amid the ongoing pandemic. For the first time, Pinellas County schools are relying on nursing agencies to fill the void while we look for a permanent replacement, according to a district spokesperson. In Miami-Dade, which recently reopened its brick-and-mortar option to students, the district is also working with staffing agencies, posting online an immediate need for a full-time, part-time, and per diem school nurses.
You're never going to have one RN in every school, although that is our goal. Two schools, three schools is where we're all about sitting right now.
With some school nurses now being forced to cover more school ground, and the district's eager to find them some relief.
We've been able to replace the majority of those, but we're still looking for five more positions to fill. So if you know anybody out there that's looking for a position as a school nurse, send them to us.
Katie LaGrone, WSFL TV.